I believe that education is the single most important civil rights issue that we face today.